Hi guys, hope you enjoy the content, but before you do that, don't forget to give us a like on YouTube, it really does help out. While you're also giving us a like, don't forget to hit subscribe and of course that little bell button to get notified. Also give us a share as well. But before you do that, you can also get a contact with us via Discord. The link is in the description below. So, on to the videos. Hi folks, welcome back to American Truck Simulator. Yes, we are back in the USA. Remember the issues we were having with Euro Truck when it would just not work? It would keep reloading the state and what have you. I think that's a Pro Mods issue, not the actual game, because I've been driving around for a bit in this game on another account and there was like nothing, no issues whatsoever. And the good thing is, because it's the better graphics card, we get a better frame rate, and I should cut that corner a bit too close, so yeah, the game's running much better now that it's able to. We get out of there. It's not a very good corner for that trailer, it's a bit too wide. So we've picked up a load of tires from Carlsbad, New Mexico, and we are going all the way up to Astoria, in Oregon. At the time of this recording, I am aware that Washington is now actually released via SCS. The thing is, right now, I don't know how much. I should probably check how much money I've actually got right now. I don't know where my phone is. I'll check later. I'm saving up right now for another graphics card. It's going to be a while. To be honest, I shouldn't be doing massive savings for it, because this card and the other card from the other computer are both capable for a very long time right now, so I should probably not bother rushing it. Obviously it would be nice to get the card so that I can run more games, but to be honest there's no any rush and I should probably just deal with what I've got right now, and I'm kinda cutting that line off. So yeah, basically I'm going to be recording most of the games that we are able to run, which is quite a lot of them actually. It's good to get rid of that lag on this game, it was torture. You probably saw it for yourselves, and it's helping the frame rate on OBS as well, which is good. So we're going to head out of New Mexico here. Get going. We'll probably take a couple of breaks because it's a 40 hour drive, which is a long time. What is that? I think it's 3 episodes maybe, we'll see. And that'll take us up to next month, and hopefully by then we can get Washington. We can go and have a look at that, which will be pretty awesome. So yeah, just doing the usual now, I'll mute the microphone because there's nothing really else to say. So kick back, relax, and enjoy some free lag, or lag-free, American Truck Simulator. Yes. Thank you. Well, this is interesting. This must have just been added in the new 135. So you can actually buy garages without having to go to the city. Alright. And even if we haven't been to it, we can still buy it. That's interesting. That's a good thing, actually. I like that feature. So yeah. That's good. I had a feeling that was going to happen. And the glitch still really busy, but the game doesn't know how to handle it. It was driving well. Why did it just do that? I don't know. But that's going to be it today. For now, anyway. Anyway, so next week I'll add this game to the list of games that I can't play on this computer but on the other one, so yeah, I would easily just launch on the other one and start recording again, but to be honest I've got a whole ton of videos I need to do, so I don't find the point in pushing myself because I've still got next week's to do as well. So what I'm going to do tomorrow, I'm going to record Euro Truck and American Truck with the steering wheel on the other computer, because it's not going to work clearly on this one. So that's going to be it. Thank you all very much for watching. Sorry about the crash. When we come back, we'll continue the drive onwards to. So I'll just put this on so you don't have to stare at nothing. When we continue the drive from Carlsbad, New Mexico to Astoria, Oregon. So until then, take care. Thank you all very much for watching and goodbye for now.